I'll cock-a-doodle-doo.
Revolution Sim Racing's International Cup. Round 4. Dubai.
50 miles per hour, 80 kbh, and you're just leaving a sensible gap behind each other. Alright, now moving up.
Right.
Yeah, it was a host car. It's on the right side. In the straight. In the backstreet.
Okay. So at least off the racing line is something. So be careful, guys, on the right side of the straight.
Yeah, in the right grid box.
Okay.
Can't see any ghost car.
You will feel it. Forming up after this chicane with odd numbers on the right and evens on the left. Goofy, stay with 50 miles per hour. 80 kph.
Evens on the left?
Yeah. Okay. Then we have the upside.
Well, then Puff, you're the wrong way around.
This guy's right on the left. Gearbox. See if you can put a trick on him and slow down.
Why does Puff have to start on the right?
Try and punch away onto
you
the
said evens on the right? I'm even. I'm
just stick,
I'm on
just stick to it.
Sorry.
Okay.
Okay, gentlemen. Get ready. Green, green, green. Are you pushing me off?
Hey.
Sorry.
Sorry, K-Man. Didn't realize you were there, mate.
I'm on your right.
I can see you.
Trying to get a good run from the last corner. Slipstream past him on the straight. Behind the leader,
see if you
can cause a mistake and squeeze through.
That's right.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck!
Sorry for the tap there, Johnny. Don't
want me.
That's
a passing
lap of the race, great lap. Slower than you in third section. Keep pushing and try and take him under braking into the slow corners.
Nice overtake, Miyagi.
Thanks.
Rivers was behind me, I think it was Cole McCoy for
me. We're 3 wide now in the first corner.
I'm dropping.
It looks like your best opportunity to overtake is under braking in the slow corner. Try and slip straight past him in the straight.
Says pit box occupied, guys. Anything I can do, I'm out of the race.
Try it anyway. Sometimes it works.
Oh, no, it's moving again.
string of good laps.
It's,
you just
yeah,
need to pick up the pace a little bit to catch the cars in front. Mild under pressure, come on, keep at it. You're going to get past him.
In the pits.
Try to get a good run out the last corner and slipstream past him on the straight.
Stranded on the left hand side of the front straight.
Yes, it's on the left side now. Upside down on the fence.
I can't see it.
I've gone wide.
I could have just...
The inputs.
What? Pretty smooth there.
Watch out, P6 and P9 car.
There's P3 coming up.
Okay mate, get them out.
Thank you.
And P4, get me as well. I'm going to run wide.
The ladies put a 5 behind you. Yeah, cheers.
pushed in.
Come on, this guy's just in our way. Big push now, let's fight our way past.
Close now, hustle him, try and force him into a mistake. Come on, you can do it.
Go.
going to the pits, watch out behind me, go fast quickly.
Leaving pits.
Your pace is slowing. We really need some quick laps now. Push on. Okay, mate, you're on his tail. Let's try and nail him on this lap. Pause and error. He's under big pressure. You can take it.
I'm paying him, Miyagi.
Okay. Good luck.
Come on, let's make this happen.
Okay, go boss. I'll leave you inside.
Go on, Nicholas. On the inside.
Go.
On your right side, sorry.
Go, go, go.
Exiting pits. Thanks, Tonicas.
Time's a little bit inconsistent. Focus on those braking markers. Stay sharp. You can do it. You're reeling him in. This is great stuff. Line him up and squeeze past.
Exiting the pits.
Okay,
Your lap time's a little bit erratic. Find line up some strong, consistent laps. Keep focused and get back on it. Big push now. Let's find our way past. You can do it.
Box now, we'll be ready for you when you get here.
True pits.